big, fit, strong men. Our sports reflect this attitude time and time again. There's rock climbing and wrestling, fox hunting as well. But no sport could be tougher than foot racing on the fell. The champion of this sport is not a wealthy, famous man, living in a mansion like some so-called sportsman can, but a quiet Wasdale farmer who is rich beyond compare. In the love he has for Lakeland and contentment he finds there, we are proud of you, Josh Nayland, and the way you always ran. Though you're only slight of stature, you're a truly great big man. If there should be any reason you are not a worldwide name, it's because you ran for sports and not for wealth or fame. In Lakeland we have fell tops, 200 Wainwright says, and walking them gives all of us many happy days. Most men take a lifetime to top old Lakeland's peaks, but Josh did rather better, he ran up them in a week. When people talk of sportsmen, some think of worldwide names, of football stars and athletes who have won Olympic Games. But here in our county we have one to beat the rest. As a gentleman and sportsman, Josh, your record is the best. We are proud of you, Josh Naylor, and the way you always ran. Though you're only slight of stature, you're a truly great big man. If there should be any reason you are not a worldwide name, it's because you ran for sports and not for wealth or fame. We are proud of you, Josh Naylor. Lakeland lads, salute your name. Twas on the bright and shining morn, first we heard the hunting horn, the earliest dawning of day. It was the Duke of Buckingham, many a squire and sportsman came. Dark clouds go fastly fading. There was Dido, Bendigo, gentry they were there all. Traveller, he never looked behind him. There was Countess Fowler, born in Lassen Towler. These are the hounds that could find him. The first fox being young, trials all before him, made straight away for the cover. He took us up the highest hill, took us down the deepest gill, thinking that he'd save his life forever. There was Dido, Bendigo, gentry they were there all. Traveller, he never looked behind him. There was Countess Lawler, born in Lassen Towler. These are the hounds that would find him. The huntsmen tried him up the plain, then they tried him back again. Horses and hounds tiring never. It was just 12 months today when I heard this squire say, hack forward, my gallant hounds forever. There was Dido, Bendigo, gentry they were there all. Traveller, he never looked behind him. There was Countess Lawler, born in Lassen Towler. These are the hounds that would find him. The second fox, being old, trials all behind him, made straight away for the river. To save his brush he tried to swim, but Dido jumped in after him. Traveller destroyed his life forever. There was Dido.